This morning we're doing chicken nachos. In the crock pot, chicken, salsa, corn, and beans. Just add your salsa, 2 cups, and chicken. Cook on low for 8 hours. Shred your chicken, add corn and beans, cook for an hour, make your tacos and nachos.